Welcome back, Agents of Change. My name is Andreas, and I'm a project manager here at Planet IX. And today I'm gonna show you how to download your MetaMask and create a wallet. And what is MetaMask? MetaMask is a Web3 wallet where you can hold your Ethereum and ERC20 tokens. And in Planet IX, we use our own currency called IXT, which stands for IX token. This in-game currency is used to buy, sell, as well as bid on picks. And in order to hold it, you need a Web3 wallet. Before we start, make sure you use a MetaMask supported browser such as Chrome, Firefox, Edge, or Brave. Start by typing in metamask.io into your browser. Click on download. Install MetaMask for Chrome. Add to Chrome. Add extension. And now it's time to get started. You start by creating a wallet. And since I've read this all before, I don't need to read it again. I'm just gonna click on agree and proceed. I need to create a password. I have read and agreed to the term of use and create. This next step is extremely important, and I suggest you watch the video as well as read the text on the side of it. Because Web3 wallets are secured by something called a secret recovery phrase. And it's 12 words that is generated at the first time you create your wallet. And this is kind of a master key. And if you ever lose your password, the only way to recover your wallet is by using these 12 words. And since I'm not gonna be using this MetaMask account, I'm gonna show you the 12 words in order for you to see how it works. But when you create your own account, make sure you never ever reveal these words to anyone else. Because if they have these words, they have access to your account and all your funds in it. We suggest that you write these 12 words down on at least 2 different pieces of paper and store them in separate places, only known by you. And also, it's extremely important that you type them down in the exact order that is shown in this square, because in the next step, you have to replace them back in the exact same order to be able to create your account. I click next, and now you understand why I have to write them down in the exact same order as they were written in that square, because I have to replace them into the square. And confirm. Congratulations, I created my MetaMask account or wallet. And now that you have set up your account, it's time for you to add Polygon to your network. And this is because IXT is operating on the Polygon network. You do that by clicking on Ethereum mainnet up in the right corner and add network. And this information you need, you will find in our gamebook. Link will be in the bio below. You scroll down a bit, and here you can find it. And you click save, obviously. Now that you have added Polygon to your MetaMask, it's time to import your IXT tokens. On your screen, you will find import tokens right here. Click it. And you need a token contract address. And this address you will find in the game book. Link is in the bio below. You scroll down a bit, and that's the token address. You copy it, and you paste it, and it says IXT and token decimal 18, and you add custom token. Import token, and voila, it's all there. Now that you have your MetaMask wallet ready, it's time for you to connect it to your Planet IX account. So you need to log in. And by default, your Planet IX account would like to connect to your MetaMask. So click next and connect. There you go. You have now connected your MetaMask wallet to your Planet IX account. Stay tuned for more tutorials, and I highly recommend you to read our gamebook and join our Discord. Enjoy the game, and I see you guys soon again. Bye.